Russians vote on constitutional changes that could extend President Vladimir Putin's term until 2036. New York, New Jersey, and Connecticut are telling travelers from 8 American states where coronavirus infections are rising to self-quarantine for 14 days. German company Bayer AG has agreed to pay $10.9 billion to settle nearly 100,000 U.S. cases that claim its plant-killing product Roundup caused cancer. And the Democratic Republic of the Congo declares an end to the country's Ebola outbreak.